Instagram Reels, man. Let's get it. Get into these reels, man. Let's go. Who has you?
Guys, I'm about to get fucking fired, bro. Guys, I'm about to get fucking fired, bro.
Did this nigga accept the $1 million bill, bro? I must have came in there. That nigga. I'll get you good right now. I'll get you good right now. I'll get you good right now. I'll get you good right now.
ナイス、これマジででけ。うまい。
Damn, oh, that nigga finna die. Hey, bro, fall. Rich ass baby. Rich ass little nigga, bro. This little nigga richer than a motherfucker, bro. Go down, let the bass hit. Hold on, I'm about to put my shit in the pineapple real quick. Hey, that's kind of, hey, you can't lie, that's fine. That's fine. Nah, I ain't gonna do it though. Wing stop review. Concern. Ain't that just grease? Yes, bro, because look, I came in class one time. Like, I don't be giving a fuck. This don't apply to me, nigga. If I'm late, bro, I promise you, I will walk into a class when it's about to end in 1 minute. I don't care. I'm gonna let my late known be present, bro. I'm telling you. I don't apply to this, bro. When I enter that room late, it's like, you just know it's me, bro. Bro, brain rot fell off, bro. I swear. How the hell y'all let brain rot fall off? Like, y'all killed brain rot. Bro, y'all threw brain rot off a fucking tower, bro. I swear. This nigga is holding us back, bro. Come on, dude. This nigga just sent us back to the fucking 50s, bro.
Leave me alone, please 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 leave me alone, leave me alone.
Leave me alone, please leave me alone.
Leave me alone, please leave me alone.
Leave me alone, please
leave me alone.
Leave me alone, please leave me alone.
Leave me alone, please leave me
alone. That's a fire fit, bro.
Thank you.
What's your name? Where you from?
Sihon. I'm from China.
Okay, you want to describe your fit to us? It's fire. Where you get the sweater from?
China.
Okay. What about the shoes?
Balenciaga.
Jeans?
Jeans?
The pants?
China.
Okay, thank you for your time, brother.
Thank you.
Say invented without the N. I vented?
The joke here is he said I vented, which made him the imposter.
Like, what is, like, bring Brain Rob back, bro.
Say invented without the N.
This should not be the face of Brain Rob, bro. Like, can we bring back Skibbity, bro? Like, Skibbity was peak Brain Rob, bro. I can't believe I just said that shit. Bro, Brain Rob had that the ultimate fucking follow-up, bro, I swear. Damn! Shit! Damn!
Please
have a water cup. Sure. Thank you. You're welcome. But we are so not getting water.
Should I get Fanta? Yeah,
I need Fanta.
What are you doing?
McDonald's Oreo Shamrock McFlurry is back.
Bro, I know. Oh, shit.
I'm Oreo McFlurry.
Bro, that McDonald's nigga's joke scared the shit out of me, bro. I'm like, hold up, I know who this nigga is, and boom, we just popped up.
Rock McFlurry is back.
Guacamole, nigga penis. Guacamole, nigga penis. Guacamole, nigga penis. Guacamole, nigga penis.
No, ain't no party like a Diddy party, so.
Oh, yeah, no.
Yeah. No. What's your name and where you from, babe?
I'm Mike. I'm from Atlanta.
Okay.
All right, for sure. Thank you.
Where the fuck the meat go? Where the fuck the meat go?
What's your name and where you from?
Okay, yeah.
Fuck your feelings. It's time to show why you carry your dad's last name. The legacy must go on. Fuck your feelings. It's time to show why you carry
bro,
your
what?
Dad's last name.
Bro, I fucking bro don't know. Come on.
No.
I know we normally don't have very good excuses for why we don't.
Next time, and today I'm gonna ask a stranger for $5. Could I borrow $5?
No.
Okay. That's okay. Sometimes I'll ask people, and if they say yes, I'll just give them $5 instead.
I have $1.
Okay.
If you want it, sure.
Okay, awesome. Thanks so much for watching, and have a good day. I'm Dax Flame, and today I'm going to ask a stranger for $5. Could I?
Pull up stunt!
I am Dax Flame!
Of
your life,
and I
promise
it's gonna hurt.
Let's work!
Yeah!
Boom! Think of skinny slicers.
Stop playing.
What
are you trying to order?
A box combo.
Thank you.
If that's okay.
Nigga, skibbity slicers, bro. Ooh, what the fuck is a skibbity slicer, nigga?
So I just found out you can do voiceovers over your pictures.
on this IG reel. Oh yeah, now it's on. Oh, it's on now. Now I can tell you what's on my mind every second of the day.
It's coming by again.
So I just found out.
Stupid ass jits. Okay, like my question is, bro, like, how do you find out you can do this shit? How the fuck do you find out you can do this, bro? This is some, like, you gotta be, like, high as hell to figure out that you can do some shit like this.
This ain't Texas. Ain't no hold 'em. Lay your cards down, 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 down. This ain't Texas.
What do you think of Andrew Tate?
We love him. We don't have to work anymore because he teaches our son how to make money.
Correct!
Making 30k a month. Nigga, is this Andrew Tate propaganda?
Amazing. At 17 years old.
Yeah.
If you want to make money, we will teach you. Welcome to Hustlers University.
Yeah, niggas doing this for free, bro.
We don't have to work anymore because he teaches our son how to make money.
Making 30k a month.
The other day in my area on Ridge Road, a mountain lion.
Who we got? What's your name? Where you?
How you get unlimited Popeyes chicken and biscuits for...
What's up, dude? I'm Tony. This is a tempered glass panel. It can withstand three dudes standing on it. Do you believe it? Watch me. Less than 1 centimeter thick, but very strong, dude. It looks good hanging in the store, too. Changing poster is also very easy, and I can't find any shortcoming with it. Check it out in our bio for more sizes. No MOQ, dude. And follow LC.
Dax Flame, and today, is someone giving me bunny ears? Today I'm gonna see if I can make a stranger laugh. Maybe, okay. Well, if I ever said a cuss word as a kid, this would be the dream place for my mom for me to say it. She'd say, wash your mouth out with all this soap.
Not there yet.
Ooh, I can't go down this aisle without thinking of how much I had to wash out my mouth with soap as a kid, because I used to cuss a lot as a kid. And then my mom would make me wash out my mouth with soap.
Bro, shoot this nigga.
I also, the other day, I was in this other aisle that has like a bunch of pool noodles in it. Mm-hmm. And so I was like, I'm really hungry right now. I could really go for something to eat, but I don't know what I would eat here at Target. Oh, there's some noodles.
I think where you're going with those is like, those are very extremely punchline-y and cheesy. Maybe go for something slightly more organic and not so, not...
My
God.
Oh. You can see like games.
That was it.
What type of slide is this? Bro, what the fuck? Oh, shit! Okay, bro, it won't happen. Bro, who gave this dog fentanyl, bro? And that nigga on some za. bro, toss that nigga out the house, bro.
Oh.
sleep, bro. Like, a nigga who's scared of heights, like, and I never been on a roller coaster, and I never will be. Because, like, I feel like I'm going to have that bad luck to where, I, like, all my life, I always tell people I would never get on a roller coaster, bro. What if I just get on there at one time, and I just fucking die? Like, bro, I'm look like a goddamn fool, bro.
So who's that for?
That's your past class to go back to class. You have 10 minutes of school left.
Oh.
Yes.
So who's that for?
You done set that nigga down!
The speed is crazy!
Oh shit! Oh! You dumbest! Hey, you probably. Dumbass, hey, it went with a floaty. Stupid. Yeah. Oh, she got it. The floaty girl got it.
The speed is crazy.
愿你全家从
fun at Lowe's with these awesome young men that are helping me find my new backboard. We're experimenting on the different plywood, and we found some treated plywood that seemed to work great. So fun. I'm having so much fun at Lowe's with these awesome young men that are helping me find my new backboard. We're experimenting on the different plywood, and we found some treated plywood that seemed to work great. So
bro, I noticed there's a dog taking a piss, bro. Bro, why does he think he's me, bro? If he gonna do it, bro, if you gonna do this, bro, you paying bills, bro. I'm not gonna lie. This nigga gonna have to pay utility bills. He wanna start pissing like me. It'll make chicken fresh. Wait, that nigga got arms! What the fuck? Nigga done modded a chicken, bro. Like, what the fuck? We got real life mods going on right now, bro. She whipping that motherfucker, bro. She's going nuts. Hey, the Kia boys gotta recruit her. I ain't gonna lie. The Kia boys need her, bro.
This rim is less than 1 inch of air.
I've been
for the slime. Yo, what they do to do?
Send this to your brother. Roses are red, violets are blue. You're not only my brother, but you're a monkey too. Send this to your brother. Roses.
Yeah, could I get some mustard? Yeah, let me get some mustard though. Yeah, could I get some mustard?
Me off when I come home to my house and I look on the counter and I see cinnamon buns that my daughter made last night with a note, don't eat. Are you kidding me? Why can't I eat? This is my house. This is my kitchen counter. These are my cinnamon buns. That's my saran wrap you use to cover the cinnamon. That's my memo pad that you use to make the note. That's my pen that you use to write, don't eat. It gets better. You open the refrigerator, they got their names on different food. This is Victoria's, this is Michael's. Daddy, do not eat this. What am I, an animal? This is my house. I can eat whatever I want. Anything under this roof is mine. You got that? When you get your own apartment, I'm gonna come to your apartment, I'm gonna eat everything in sight and put little post-its. Look what Daddy ate.
I'm thinking that, humans could use a little bit of our Sasquatch wisdom, since you don't.
Why you sad, little bro?
Vem dois L, vambora.
Not gonna lie, when I first listened to Baby Kia, he was cool and all, but I feel like if you actually like add Baby Kia to your playlist, you go through school shuffling through Baby Kia, bro, you have a mental state that is in a pool of evil, pool of hatred, pool of wrath, because no fucking human should be able to listen to what this nigga's saying while trying to learn about economics and shit. And you damn sure should not be listening to this shit with your fucking mother, bro. Like, hit that act. Ooh, that shit finna burn. You feel it? That shit burning. He got his box. Oh, wide as hell, too.
So I can get a whole tub full of spicy nuggets in my drink.
I'm not gonna lie, a whole tub of chicken nuggets, bro. I will go through the drive-thru, and I promise you, for this whole bucket, I will receive three sauces, bro. Three fucking sauces. And then, if I go in there and ask for sauces, bro, they gonna say them bitches $2, bro. What is going on, bro? Because, no, I'm not going. I'm not going, bro.
Oh, I can get a whole tub full of spice and nuggets.
Bro, I think this is like the GTA NPCs in real life. Like, this is who they use to model the GTA NPCs, bro, I promise you.
Hey, you Chinese?
Nah, I'm
Vietnamese. Me too, I'm black.
Yeah.
See y'all later.
Oh, them bugs itching her.
LeBron James, scream if you love sick. LeBron James, scream if you love sick.
Ready, set, go.
Bro, I feel like if you eat that, your stomach gonna fucking like turn into some type of black hole. Like, if you eat this shit, I feel like your stomach will catch on fire, bro. Like, really. I feel like if you eat this shit, you have nuclear fucking uranium sitting in your stomach, bro.
Yo, can you lick my booty, yo? Can I get steak and cheese?
Look at you nasty! He know what he said. Bro, we out this bitch, bro.